Sorry, Kayleigh, this was a bad idea.
You really don't remember anything that happened? You're so lucky.
Look, everything's gonna be okay. Lenny will be fine, you'll see. Sorry.
It's not your fault. Miss Kagan called Dad and blamed us for what happened to Lenny.
Your dad did that?
I deserve a lot worse.
What are you talking about? What you deserve is a better father and brother. All they do is make you feel like shit. You really have no clue how beautiful you are, do you?
What the fuck are you doing?
Buying popcorn. What the fuck are you doing? Whoops.
Thank you.